after three games, we're starting to get a bit of a feel about the ambition for a team. And this side certainly aren't going to go down. Whether they're going to go up, they've got to improve a little bit in that respect, I think.
Yeah, I think they have. I mean, they're hard to beat defensively. They're well organised. Maybe we want to be a bit more threatening on the front foot.
Well, this should be a great game. And we're off and running. So this is how the hosts line up today. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Jose Font starts alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. Michael Carrick plays with James McCarthy in central midfield, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Shot on! That's gone behind for a corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Could be dangerous. He might be through. Here's Hutton! Oh, he was away. Allen was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach a quality, and I think his finishing ability is one such thing, because he just does it naturally.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Going to try one now. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Marena. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Donald probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Clay. There's some potential in this move. McDonald. A timely challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration.
This could be it. It's Alex Hunter.
Credit for taking on the shot.
But well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's the glaring miss.
James McCarthy. There's good progress with this attack.
It's a quick break. Here's the chance. And a score now.
That has the form, and indeed you would think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better. Martin certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And he's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block, the defender. Carrick on the ball.
Goes for goal with a header. Goal! They lead by two now. Got the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Clay. good defending. Alex Hunter.
Good forward play from them.
Defender to it first. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
Different angle on the goal here. Well, his manager won't be happy with that. Keeper should have thrown his cap on that, really.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Shots on here. Very good stop here.
Pressure on, another corner.
And he's up for the header. Oh, well saved. He's got his shot off now.
And he goes for goal with his head. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Goes the cross. Hunter! Hunter scores! Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. McManus. Ainsworth. Laslett. On to the attack now. Hunter.
We could be in.
Now the shot! It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
It's Alex Hunter trying to switch on the attacking.
And shoots!
Shot blocked here. He's got that well out of harm's way. Sanya. Well, good through ball. And he headed it goalwards. Goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, a wonderful achievement. To get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this, it's a special day.
It certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and has shown us that today.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. For the host, Laslett.
Is Lance Slimani.
Clay. Just working away to try and find an opening.
The fourth official has indicated.
And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Ainsworth, a timely challenge.
Shot off!
In from Alex Hunter. Two for him on the day. and two very well taken goals. Different angle on it here. Losing count, it's 5-0. And that whistle means it's time for a break, it's half-time. Well, what a player, what a performance in that first half, Alan.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Rounded off the team.